This with a kick, Liv Morgan into a cover here, shoulders down and a kick out.
Beautiful Matrix-like maneuver to get out of the way of the kick.
Nigel, you've been in every match imaginable in your career. What's the strategy here in this?
Triple threat to me is I'd always go to the outside. I'd create some space. I'd let the other two opponents beat each other up. Wait for the opportunity, though, because you don't want one of them to get beaten.
Billy Kay was checking on Peyton Royce, pulled her out of the way, and Ember Moon wipes out Liv Morgan. And right into the steel stairs, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay helping each other out. The bulldog to Peyton Royce.
Couldn't cover quickly enough.
Liv Morgan into the corner, the cover, broken up by Ember Moon.
Now finally Ember Moon back in.
She makes it back right on time.
But look, what a factor now. She's been on the outside now for most of the match. Gonna have more energy than Morgan by a long shot.
Left Morgan.
Wow, she's impressed me. Round the world, tilt the world, head scissors.
And this time it's Morgan that sends Ember Moon outside the ring. Morgan caught on the top rope, and Peyton Royce trying to figure out how she can become number one contender. Billy Kay looking on from ringside, and Peyton Royce has Liv Morgan right where she wants her. Trying to pry Liv Morgan off of the top turnbuckle.
Both women struggling back and forth on the top. There's Ember Moon.
Ember Moon.
Sunset. Superplex.